Hi guys, so welcome to Swap Reactions. So this is SW.
This is Amy.
Hello guys, welcome to Swap Reactions. This is SW.
This is AB.
And today it's all about George Indian. So, you know, we were really impressed with the last video.
Yes, I loved it.
So I did watch George Indian a few of the videos, but not all. And you know, with our last reaction video, there was one of the subscribers, Russell Fernandez. You know, he made our job like really easy. He gave a list of, you know,
videos of George Indian
that we have to react to, and of all that list, I kind of like, you know, wanted to react to ghosts from our childhood.
वो suggestion मेरा था क्योंकि मैं भूतों से बहुत डरता था बचपन में बहुत ज़्यादा.
And you know, obviously, I would wanted to experience how they put it across in the video, and शुरू हो जाए.
Yes.
Let's do that.
So Russell, if you are watching, this video is for you.
Thank you so much, and you were of great help. Trust me. Thank you so much, Russell. And here we go, all the way to Jordanians, ghosts from our childhood. You know, possibly. Let's hope that this gets those memories back from the childhood. Let's see if we can relate to that.
Okay.
And obviously, and like 4.4 million views for that. Definitely, they might have done a great job.
I'm excited now. मुझे देखना है कि मुझे और कौन से कौन से.
Let's get it started. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. My favorite.
This has happened with me.
This happened.
Oh. Oh my God. Okay.
I can explain.
Beta, Papa will see you in the morning.
Dad?
What?
Please don't go.
What happened, Beta?
I think there's somebody in the cupboard.
What are you talking
about? This boy, this is Jason from Palakkad. He's a paying guest in our house. That's last month, right, man?
Chata, 2 days time. Chata, chata,
chata. The same as you. This is Palakkad, don't get scared. My cupboard conjuring ghost is there. You also like one small boy getting scared.
Hi.
Hello, Cindy.
Cindy, no, no, sir. Chandru here.
Are you home alone tonight?
Mother is there, father is there, auntie, uncle. Who do you want to speak to?
I've got big plans for you.
No, no, see, data plans and all, I have no interest. I have good internet back. I'm a little busy right now. Okay, just hold on, I'll put you on hold. Okay, 1 second.
Hello?
One second.
Hello?
This is a beautiful world.
Hello?
Hello.
Tell me, boss.
What's your favorite scary movie?
Scary movie? Movie and all, no time, boss. Last movie I watched was Batman Begins. Didn't end also. And there's someone at the door. Can you just hold on?
Wait.
Just 1 second.
Come on.
Oh my God. That's annoying.
It is beautiful.
That's the same line.
Hello.
Listen. I have date now, I have to go. You call me tomorrow.
What's your favorite scary movie?
No, you call me tomorrow.
Wait, don't you hang up on me.
Don't argue, tomorrow.
Shit, okay, hello?
The ghost is tired here. Okay, he tried.
Hello, Dinesh.
The thing goes.
Maka dude, piato, hat laga.
It's a lot of effort, but I'll tell you anyway. Take a bucket, take lukewarm water, and take lime. Put your clothes into the bucket, and it's done. Voila, you have white clothes like me.
That's all. This fellow, he goes, I don't know where, he rolls in the mud, and he comes back, and it's so dirty. Sunday, I'll be scrubbing. It's still brown color, it's never like this, right? Seems so simple, I'll try. You want some dosa?
Oh. Hey, this is not fair. You can't all gang up on me. Go kill Dinesh. I'm going.
They do have
besides overdone jokes, I hope you really like our video. Make sure you hit subscribe, like, share, and do all those things.
Also, follow
we
our friends
like
from
it.
The Heart Comedy on YouTube. Go give them a like, and also our notification bell. Hit that.
Done, we will be doing that now.
Wait, bro! I think I tore my underwear.
Oh, shit.
Oh, gross.
Hello.
So, how was it?
Okay. Pehle to wo jahan pe आप बिस्तर पे लेटे हो एंड देयर इज अ हैंड कमिंग अप ऐसे इट हैज हैपेंड देयर इज अ कर्टन एक्चुअली वहां पर बट यू फील कि देयर इज समथिंग स्केरी एंड मेरे साथ वो हो चुका है
सो इज इट लाइक यू फेल्ट लाइक इट टच्ड यू
हाय आई फेल्ट कि टच्ड ऐसे ही था एंड द मोस्ट स्केरियस्ट पार्ट what I could relate to was the chair wherein you have all these clothes piled up. Every house has that. I don't know why. But raat ko, jab you know, sab lights off ho jaate, you kind of see a man.
Yeah, that happens to every kid, trust me. Not only kid, in fact, like even for adults, like, you know, like if they're like clothes piled up in a chair,
it's
and
scary.
It suddenly takes the shape when it is in
yeah.
dark. It's kind of like scary all the time. For me, what I could relate much was you know, the lights out thing.
Lights out thing, yes. The lights out
thing. I you know, I really have to appreciate Beep Kumar. You know, he nailed it like that, you know. He, you know, acted in such a way that you actually feel. And that's exactly how we do. I used to, like, when I was a kid.
Same, yeah.
If I had to just switch off a light when there's no one, I would have just, you know, counted for 1, 2, 3. And, you know, I made sure to remember the way where I have to go.
Yeah.
And then turn off the light and you just run all the way.
Exactly. लाइट बंद करते द टाइमर स्टार्ट्स एंड यू आर लाइक ओके अब पीटी उषा से भी जोर से जल्दी जल्दी भागो
आई वंडर हाउ दिस गाइस कम अप विद सो मच क्रिएटिविटी आई मीन सिंपल सिंपल कॉन्सेप्ट नो डिफरेंट
छोटी छोटी चीजें एंड ये सब के बचपन में हुआ है लाइक ऑलमोस्ट हर चीज उन्होंने कवर कर दी इसमें बहुत अच्छा बताया
एंड यू नो आई थिंक इट वाज अ वाइट वॉश थिंग
हां
जहां पे द टीवी गोस वाइट And I was really expecting, you know, Beep Kumar to be that character. I was waiting. No, I was waiting the other guy to be the character.
Okay.
The ghost.
Mm-hmm.
But again, it turned out something else. Some other girl was there in the character. Mm-hmm. I was waiting for him to, like, reveal his face and it would have been even more funny. And coming to the, you know, moms coming in. Asking about how the clothes is.
Wash your clothes. How is it itna white and stuff? That was
you
nice.
Must have gone, like, if you're, I don't know about other countries, but India, once you come from, like, school and stuff, the first thing every mother does is, like, check where
exactly.
you have the...
it
sorry, I'm actually checking. So they do that and, you know, it used to be, like, every, you know, twice in a week or so, my mom like used to like collect all the dirty clothes and then laundry, okay? And when that happens, we used to have a white dress in a week, like it's a uniform. 2 days of the week is general uniform, and Wednesday and Saturday it used to be complete white. Yeah, you know, I don't know
that
about
that. That is scary. That is scary.
No, not like complete. Come on, not like a ghost. We do have the tie and the badge. It's different for different schools, right?
ऐसे लग रहा है जैसे कि चांद है और चांद पे छोटा सा ऐसे धब्बा लगा दिया है.
So that day was specifically for sports. So
okay.
It is so obvious that once you're home, it's like there's a lot of dirt upon it, and when your kids obviously will fall and stuff, right?
So mom लोग बस ऐसे ही wait करते
थे. Always they always wanted to, you know how to make the cloth white. No wonder. All these detergent companies are famous in India. So, and coming to the, you know, the ghost hand wala thing which they showed in the beginning, I think they simply used some prosthetics, you know, kind of makeup.
Haan, wahi tha na, wo to, wahi tha. But, wo jo haat batane ka tarikha tha, har kisi ke saath, ab jaise mere saath curtain hua karta tha, aur koi kisi dusre ke saath kuch aur, so, aise, kind of.
I thoroughly enjoyed the movie, you know. Did you ever watch a ghost?
No. I don't even
ghost know. Doesn't exist, people. It's all about our perception. Like, if you have seen the video, clothes piled up.
And there's a joke dancing. And there's MJ coming out.
Yeah, and he nailed the character so well.
Very
I mean,
good, yeah.
Yeah. So, our brain technically takes some sort of a shape to complete that image when in dark. So, I think that's all about this ghost ka funda. Like, you know, it just fills your space to make sure it gets the right answers. However, we get scared with that info.
So, hum dono ne to hamari matlab humne kaise ghost dekhe hain, hum kis cheez ko relate kar sake is video mein humne bata chuka hai. So, aap log hame bataiye ki aapki life mein, like aapki childhood mein, aisa kaun sa ghost tha alag in se thoda. So,
my ghost was my mom.
कौन सा अलग था? Drop in your comments and हम लोग check करते हैं उसको. Let's see if we can relate.
Yes. So please drop your comments about the video and do subscribe to Jod Indian as I said, hit the bell icon. So also do subscribe to our channel, Swab Reactions. Like, comment, share and subscribe, and also hit the bell icon for immediate notifications on whenever we release a video. So, Again, thank you so much, Russell Fernandez. This was a great time. I thoroughly enjoyed the video. And guys, there's a lot more coming in. You know,
stay tuned.
Yeah, it's more of Jordanian, however, but you know, we try to keep it versatile. So, you know, if you haven't checked the previous videos, go check. And if you like it, do hit the thumb icon. And again, subscribe. And if you're here watching the previous videos, and welcome to you. Thank you so much for coming in and watching us. So that's it for now. You know, we will jump in with another video soon. And until then, stay tuned. Bye bye.
Good night.
What else? That's all, guys. Bye bye. See you. Ta-da.
Bye bye.